Now it's time for Moments That Motivate with humorist Tim Lovelace.
There's something special about sharing stories. Let me explain. One of the many zany songs I've written over the years asks the question, what happened to tomatoes? The chorus says, what happened to tomatoes? Beats all I've ever seen. The ones you buy in the store are red but still taste green. What happened to tomatoes? Does anybody know? They're probably genetically altered in a scientific laboratory 85 feet below in a bunker in the middle of the desert somewhere in New Mexico. Well, it's not a song you'll find in a hymn book, if you can find a hymn book. I was performing a few shows at Dollywood Theme Park in East Tennessee, and I sang the tomato song in only one of the shows that day. After that show, a local hospice nurse and her friend from Oregon came to my merch table. The nurse told me that my song reminded her of something she had recently experienced. She had a hospice patient who had asked for one thing, a homegrown tomato, but they were out of season in Tennessee. The nurse told this story to her friend in the Northwest, and her friend said she still had tomatoes in her garden. She then picked a luscious tomato and traveled to Tennessee. The hospice patient was granted her one special request, to eat a delicious vine-ripened garden tomato. Hearing the tomato song caused them to share their story with me, and I'm so glad they did. You know, sometimes the seemingly ordinary is actually something extraordinarily priceless, like a single red tomato. Remember, there is power in sharing stories, so don't miss an opportunity to share yours.
To learn more about humorist, speaker, and storyteller Tim Lovelace, or to find out when Tim will be in your area, go to timlovelace.com and be sure to follow Tim on social media.